Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Detective! Thank you for your efforts in frightening away that little monster. He'd been torturing me about some secret compartment of the Bronze Horseman, but I assure you I know nothing about such a thing. He told me that he has Mike. He also said if I didn't hand control over the town to him, that he would seal away my son's soul in one of those sinister crystals. Please, you must see to it that this fate does not befall my son. Please, find my son. And I need your help to stop this bleeding. In my son's room. He keeps a scout's first aid kit. Could you fetch it for me, please?